Funny Stuff and Fluff.
Today, I'm going to be using yellow, green, pink, purple, white, and orange Play-Doh to make a lily pad for a frog, a carrot for a rabbit, a ball of yarn for a kitten, and a flower for our butterfly. I'm going to start by making a lily pad for our frog. First, I'm going to take some green Play-Doh. That should do. Next, I'm going to take some white and make our lily. I only need a little. This will be the center of the flower, and I'll add the petals around it. There we have our lily pad for our frog. She looks so sweet on top of it. Next, I'm going to make a carrot for the bunny. For this, I'll need orange Play-Doh and a tiny bit of green. There we have it, a delicious carrot for our bunny. Next, I'm going to make a purple ball of yarn for our kitty. For this, I'll just need some purple Play-Doh. gonna be making our little butterfly a flower to sit on. For this, I'm gonna use white, pink, and yellow Play-Doh. There we have it, a beautiful flower for our little butterfly to sit on. I hope you enjoyed watching me make these fun little accessories for the littlest pet shops out of Play-Doh. Thanks for watching!